my parents are divorced, and my father was not in the home with us for the majority of my life. And I had my grandfather. He was fantastic, and he really did step in with that role as being a father in those younger years.
Shayla Eggleston describes her relationship with her father during her teen years this way.
We had somewhat of a tumultuous relationship. It wasn't that great.
But as she got older, that changed.
I find myself always saying, my daddy says this. And it could just be about life stuff. It could be about money or relationships with people or whatever the case may be. But I always am constantly saying, my daddy says.
And when she became a parent, she noticed that her daughter was doing the same thing.
My little one, she constantly says, my daddy said this. And when she was younger, she was really bad about it. Like, I didn't know anything. So according to her, it was really all about what her daddy said about everything. And that really tickled me.
Eggleston says she held the idea of a children's book about fathers and their relationships with their children for about a decade. And when it was time to publish, she knew exactly what to title it, My Daddy Says. Here's an excerpt.
My daddy is smart, and he likes to have fun playing with me and my little brother. My daddy says that I can be anything that I want to be, even Superwoman. And it's an image of them playing out in the yard, and the little brother's running around with his cape on, and he's holding Olivia, the main character, holding her high in the sky with her cape on. So that he tells me I can be anything I want to be, even Superwoman.
Eggleston says her father and grandfather heavily influenced her life and provided positive affirmations that have shaped her very being. As a result, she felt it important to point out the significant role that fathers play in their children's lives.
I hope that they learn that, you know, the father is supportive. He can be there. He can be fun. He can certainly be involved. And I want the little ones to just see that imagery. That's why the illustrations are so colorful and tied in with the words in the book. But I just really want children to just take away that their relationship with their father is just as important as any other relationship. And what he says and how he's involved is important. I really believe that the role of fathers is so critical in a child's life. And I really felt that we do glorify mothers, and they're wonderful. I'm a mother, so I feel like I'm wonderful too. But I really feel like the role of a father, especially in Black homes, has been really removed and kind of, I don't, for lack of a better word, I want to say demoralized, but I don't think we see it as critical of a role in a child's life. But I felt that it was really important to show imagery of a father being present in the home and showing the impact, a positive impact that they can have on a child's life. I just wanted fathers to just be in a more positive light, especially Black fathers, as it relates to their children.
While My Daddy Says is Eggleston's first book, it won't be her last. She's currently working with her publisher to release a second book. She says this one is about her daughter's relationship with her grandmother, and she's titling it, Hey Friend. For Another View, I'm Lisa Godley.